Let's go to the reigning champ of the world, the 20-year-old out of Oklahoma. Sage Steel Kimsey comes in here with an 85. He is on Crown's Legend from the Flying Diamond Rodeo Company. If there is an easier bull in here, it's this one. But he's no day off. He's got timing, he's got rideability, but you gotta do your job and not make any mistakes. And that's what this guy does. This should be the third qualified ride of the championship round. One of the best bulls to have in this round. The world champion, the reigning champ, the number one man in the world, the number one man for the Extreme Bulls title. If he rides, he'll be hard to beat for the Extreme Bulls championship and the national title here. Here we go. Uh-oh, he's back, he's back. What a move, what a recovery. He did it. Sage Kimsey has done it. Oh man, the reigning champ continues to ride bull after bull after bull. That guy appears to be unstoppable. Boy, there may be nothing standing in the way from his second world championship in 2 years. He is well on his way, and this could set him up. This could tee him up. 85.5, 85 and a half. He will now take the lead on two with 170.5. 85 and a half. 170.5 on two rides. We are halfway there. Halfway through the championship round. Everybody. Jared Parsons. He is on the bull called Big Cool. And he is big and he is cool looking. They win lots of money on this one from Dorian Lang. The Big Cool. The big opportunity for the Maple Creek Saskatchewan Cowboy. Jared Parsons. And he's down. Oh, darn it. So, a no score for that man. And we are down to the final four. The final four for the championship.
Getting pretty hairy down there, isn't it? Pretty serious. And yet you people, all you want to do is dance. I can feel you people over here. This guy with the hat up, yeah, you've been wanting to dance for a while. Chuck will play you something to dance. Yeah, look at you. I don't know what that is, but. Come on now. You shut up and dance with me. Come on now, everybody stand up in this section. Find your rhythm. Get your hips going. Yeah. I don't know what you're doing, sir, but you're on the big screen and it's sort of creepy. Oh! What is happening? Here we go.
Wesley Silcox has got an opportunity and it has slipped out of his hand. Wesley Silcox on the bull called the Shrimp. And the Shrimp is going to win this contest here tonight against a 2007 world champion cowboy. No score for the man who came in number four, Wesley Silcox. There's your replay. And right now, Sage Kimsey is in control of this thing. He is in control of the year. There's only three men that can change it, that can knock him off course. Patrick Geipel. Patrick Geipel. I said he was one of the most underrated bull riders in rodeo. Patrick Geipel, the guy doesn't say a whole lot. He lets his ride and do his talking. He brings an 87-point ride in here, and he is on a bull they call Crazy. Crazy Bull is his name, from Torian Lang. Torian Lang Rodeo Company. Don't let the man fool you. This is a great opportunity. He's a good bull. Yeah, come around. He's too far on the inside. He's in trouble. It's way Patrick Geifel will take a no score. Hey, a no score doesn't mean no applause. Everybody would congratulate that guy right there for making it through the championship round.
Well, let me get this straight, Justin. There are only two guys who can beat Sage Kimsey. Is that right?
That's right. The oldest guy in the championship round and the youngest guy in the championship round.
Can you feel the tension?
Van Voltaine is 30 years old and he is on the world champion bucket board. This is Pro Rodeo's best. They call it Cross the Wyoming Line from Summit Rodeo. They don't ride this one. This bull has been unridden in Pro Rodeo. Nobody has stayed on this one. Clayton Voltaine, if you knew, you'll be the first. This is a bull that has got every move any bull has ever had and then some. He is phenomenal. Oh, he knows he's bad. That right there. That bull, watch it on the replay. Even in slow motion, he's quick. Even in slow motion, look at him. Stutter step, gather up. Look at that rare. Woo, he's going five different directions at one time. Oh, I'm telling you, that bull's got more moves than the neighbor kid had when I was little and I dared him to pee on that electric fence.
Easy. Hey, Justin, before you introduce this guy, can we just do one thing? It's become a tradition. It's the last guy. Would you get on your feet for us in Ellensburg? Come on, everybody get up. Everybody get up for the last bull. Let's build the energy in here. There you go, come on.
Oh, you're fine. Get a little rumble going in here. Here is the number one rookie this year. Bryce Berrio. He just needs an 80. He needs an 80 to win the finals here in Ellensburg. That's all he needs is a ride. He's going up against Yellow Fever, a young bull with great potential. You can say the same for this guy. Waste Management is the bucket shoot. Bryce Berrios got a 91 in the first round. Here it is. Come on, Bryce. Oh, yeah. Come on, Bryce. Oh, no. Oh, no. He is going to go down early. He's going to go down early. And then we watch this on the replay. Another phenomenal animal athlete. Oh, my, what a good one. And what a great effort. What a great effort for that young cowboy. We're going to be hearing about him. That's for sure. We have got the leaderboard. Three men stayed on their championship round bull. Three men stayed on. It was Joe Frost who came out first and rode 2 for 2. Parker Breading did it right after him. We had to wait a while, but it was worth the wait. Then Sage Kimsey, the reigning champion of the world. The man who's number one will extend his lead on the rest of the riders in the Professional Rodeo Cowboys Association. He did what he did last year. He tied for the championship here at the finals last year. He's going to win it outright. And I'm assuming since he was number one coming in, he is going to be your Extreme Bulls year-end champion. How about we bring him around in style? So, what a night it has been. Full of highs and lows and ups and downs. The agony of defeat and the thrill of victory for Sage Kimsey, a legend in the making. A man who's on a mission to be the greatest bull rider that ever played the game. And you, here tonight, were a part of it. You played a hand in helping him ride. What a night. What a night and a huge payoff for that Oklahoma cowboy, Sage Kimsey. We're going to bring him around And we're going to talk to him here in just a few moments. Ladies and gentlemen, have you enjoyed the Extreme Bulls of the PRCA at the Ellensburg Rodeo? Man, what a crowd. What a night. And what a bunch of bulls. Now, let's hear from that cowboy. Let's hear from that cowboy. Sage, it has been an unbelievable 2 years for you. As we get ready to present the hardware, we're gonna have him on the microphone where you can let the crowd kind of get a head start. We're gonna take some pictures. Gene Dana, Rick Cole from the Ellensburg Rodeo Board, the president, Gene, and the man in charge of Extreme Bulls there, Rick Cole, making the official buckle presentation. And the bronze to go along with it. Sage, first of all, congratulations. What an unbelievable two rides you put on here, and that just goes with the rest of your season. You seem to be unstoppable. Is that the way you feel?
Well, first off, my rides might have been good, but I don't know about this crowd in Ellensburg. Jeez, Louise, how fun is it to come out here in front of this crowd, Justin?
It's the best. It is absolutely the best. Speaking of that, how much do they get you fired up knowing that they've got your back?
There's no feeling in the world than getting in front of a great group of fans like we had tonight. Y'all are the reason this bull riding was so great. You really are.
Well, I know they're a big part of it. You know, it just seems like everything is falling into place. You're taking care of your business, and the fans are sure getting a fun ride, getting to watch your career unfold.
Well, the PRCA has got a great set of bull riders coming up, and shoot, it's just fun getting to come out here and live my dream.
Well, I know you grew up in the rodeo business. Your dad was a competitor. He was one of the best rodeo clowns that there ever has been. You've been dreaming about this since how old were you?
Well, I started riding sheep when I was 3 years old, and this is all I've ever wanted to do is be a professional bull rider, and it's all I've ever imagined and more.
What about the cushion you've got? You and your traveling partner, Brennan Eldred, have been kind of flip-flopping back and forth, and he's been kind of putting some pressure on you. This gives you a little breathing room, doesn't it?
No, sir. No lead safe coming into December. We like to call ourselves the guys from the 580, and it's going to be a shootout come December in Las Vegas.
The 580 is the area code in western Oklahoma, and they are dominating bull riding right now. What's the rest of your weekend plans look like?
I fly out tomorrow to head down and get on some more bulls. We're just kicking it in the rear till the end of the season.
There is no rest for a man who's on a mission to win a championship. Congratulations, ladies and gentlemen, once again, there he is, your number one bull rider in the world, Extreme Bulls champion, Sage Steel Kimsey. You are an amazing crowd, everybody. I'm Justin McKee, thanking you from the bottom of my heart for everything you've given to tonight's competition. We got an autograph party down in front of the Buck and Shoot. Come down and meet the bull riders of the Extreme Bulls Tour. In the meantime, I want to send it down to Coy Huffman. Thank you so much for being a part of history tonight at the Ellensburg Rodeo.
live pride. Long live family. Long live heritage.
I ain't here for a long time. I'm here.
Long live the way of the West.
I ain't here for a long time.
Wrangler. Long live Cowboys.
All right, guys, our number one job is cowboy protection. So let's get started with the basics.
Look out, boys! Run, boys!
The toughest truck boxes now available with quick draw access. WeatherGuard, protection for an unpredictable world.